I have to do to get rid of him out of my life.
Why?
For running my life.
Why?
I can't stand him anymore. I can't even go pee without his permission. I mean, he's got it that bad, Mark. I can't ask for anything different to eat without his permission. I want my life back. And him out of it. And his son. Right now, I don't care whether I ever lay eyes on either one of them again.
Which son?
That one. Not you.
No.
Nick.
Nick and which son?
Nick and his son.
What's his name?
Huh?
What's his name?
Daryl. I don't want to see Daryl in this room ever again. Because I'm liable to knock the thunder out of him.
All right. We'll see what we can do, okay?
Okay.
Try it out.
I'll try to be calm.
Try to take your mind off of this place.
Okay.
And just start dreaming about other things, about heaven, and...
It didn't have to be off of this earth, yeah. Because they're still on it.
And about the good times that we've had together growing up, at Christmas time, and all the
work. That's hard to do.
Uh-huh.
But I'll try.
Okay.